pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? You are so very warm. After I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. Have you ever heard of Black Knife Prince? Dear Roger likes to talk of them when abed, and the ancient plot in which the first of the demigods was slain. The black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. These grand affairs are hardly my forte, but dear Roger began to weep as he spoke about the black knife prints that fascinate dear Roger so. But it wouldn't be right to give this to him, stuck as he is in the round table hole. Perhaps you could make use of it? The ancient plot in which the first of the demigods was slain. The black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. Might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. It's a very precious thing. It must have a...
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need?
Ah, hello there. What can I do for you? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me. Did you need something?
Oh, still need...
I've decided to leave the realm. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. The Golden Order shine through you.
Did you need some?
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need?
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the Exalted Noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via. deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We, who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many and the meek.
Where have you been? I took you for dinner. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.